particular issue, I came up with a title, Wearing of Pants Below the Waist in Public. We passed an ordinance several weeks ago that would not allow individuals to come in, into local government buildings with their pants hanging below their waist. And sitting down today trying to prepare for this evening, I thought about, why would I want to wear my pants down below my waist? But, you know, there are some understandable reasons as to why, because our young people are doing it primarily. So it's a fad, really, that they started, and we've started even when I was a kid, there were different weird fads. But I wasn't able to participate in any of them because I had a strong, rough grandmother that raised me. So we always were taught about being neat versus your pants hanging down. You put your shirt tail in and things like that. But we don't have that same level of parents nowadays than like we did when I came around. And then I thought about another reason. It's the style. It's the style. They have designer underwear, and when people pay $15 for a pair of boxers, they want other people to see that they're wearing designer boxers. It seems a little silly, but when you really get down to it, that's what a lot of it is. It's just being seen that, hey, I'm somebody, guys, I got on a pair of Tommy, what's his name, Hilfiger, you know. So, you know, I have a little better understanding of it now. Not that I want to go out and do it. Coming to a meeting to talk to you tonight, and my pants is hanging down and my belt's down here, and I had to talk to you tonight like this, you're not, like Sister said, you won't respect what I have to say. But it's one of those things we have to be understanding about. The commission passed that we can allow people to come in government buildings with their pants hanging down. I was in favor of that particular ordinance versus being in favor of making an ordinance throughout the city. Because I looked at it, if we would change the law and require everyone to wear their pants up, there's going to be a lot of young men that won't wear their pants up. So that opens the door of conflict with police officers. I come up, I'm a policeman, I come up to you, look young man, you need to pull up your pants. Well, these are my pants, I paid for them. Then the police, look, I said, pull up your pants. Police write him a citation. The man, he's not gonna pay the citation. He cast it to the side, and then that fine continues to build till it gets to a certain point. And then a bench warrant goes out for him, and he goes to jail. A $500 fine or a $500 to the fine. So what does that do? That puts a bad mark on the young man. That increases our prison population and the cost to the taxpayer increase. So we have to, you know, I was thinking real hard about that because here in Augusta we have very good deputies, won't have any problem with any of them, but there's sometimes somebody that has a problem with some people and the young people that wear their trousers, so that policeman's attitude may be a little different there. But the other point is we can't make them pull them up. You know, if you start with an ordinance that tells you how to wear your pants, then there'll be one next week of telling us how short a woman can wear a skirt. So we have to be careful when we make new laws and ordinances that it doesn't affect our community in a negative form. And then when trying to make that decision, you have to be sure that you put all the elements into play to make your decision. Because my attitude is a little different than others. You know, I came up somewhat strict, and there's certain things that I just won't do and just won't wear. And there's other people that have a more relaxed background. It's like going to the theater in New York. There was a time when you went to the theater, you always wore a shirt and tie and a jacket. Now, you go to the theater, you may see anything. You know, so it's our societies, whole attitude about dress that makes it difficult for some people to accept. And then we want to be individuals. So we have to allow, to some extent, individuals to be the way that they want to be.